welcome. Oh, yes, yes. What news, boy?
Yes, have they found a cure?
For the plague? Yes, have they? Have they?
Yes, have they?
I'm just dropping off my sick rat.
Oh.
Seems like a nice place. Forgot to say goodbye.
Hey, kid, you really shouldn't be hanging out on Plague Island. It's a little dangerous.
But I can't leave Knuckles the Second. He was my best friend.
Well, not your only friend. Look.
Captain Knuckles!
Not first.
What are you doing here?
Well, Bubby told us you might be here and that you might get sick and, well, not to get all sentimental, but not one of us can live without you.
Aye, just true.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
We miss you.
Come on back.
I never knew everyone cared. Would you mind saying goodbye to Knuckles a second for me?
I think that could be arranged. Now, you folks wouldn't happen to have any food or toilet paper, would you?
Wow! Nobody in Stormalong can live without me. I've never felt so loved.
Well, I may have misled you there, Flap. See, I meant we literally can't live without you. The doc needs your blood to make an antidote.
Oh, well. It's nice to be needed.
Don't you mean nice to be needled?